You also studied one proportion, two proportion, chi square. Few more tests are there. F test, Bartlett test, Levin test. See, when will I use the test which are highlighted in blue color? When I use average, right?
Average.
When will I use the test which are highlighted in brown color? Proportion. Yes?
Yes, sir.
Average, blue color test. Proportion, brown color test. Variance, something called variance. What is variance?
Deviation.
Square of?
Standard deviation.
When you want to compare variance of one group with the variance of other group, study is called F test. When you want to compare variance of more than two groups, two options. You can go for anyone. Bartlett test or Levin test. Now you understood the red color. Red color is for variance. You compare variance of two groups, it is F test. It is called two variance test, also called as F test. When you compare more than two groups for the variance, it is called Bartlett or Levin. We will understand why variance test is required. Please note, before conducting two sample t-test, you must conduct variance test. Before conducting two sample t-test, you must conduct F-test. Before conducting ANOVA, you must conduct Bartlett or Levin. That is why I am bringing here. And then in the improve phase, to arrive on the solution, you must use correlation and regression. To arrive on the solution, you must use correlation and regression. Correlation and regression is understanding the relationship between two continuous variables. Whether a relationship exists between X and Y is, you know, the study is called correlation. What kind of relationship that exists between X and Y, that is called regression. You have seen two individuals. Whether the two individuals are related or not, that is called correlation. Whether the two individuals are just friends, or they are brothers, or they are business partners, or it is, you know, any other kind of relationship, that is called regression. These tools will be very, very helpful in arriving on the solution, right? So you will learn this in the improve phase, and all these things you will now learn. So I stop here, and then I hand over it to Dr. RK to help you with a few case studies.